Nesbitt to Dwyer. No, it's a pitch, and it's Roddy Jones. Open field, 45-50. Jones cutting back, 40, 35-30 to the Georgia 19-yard line. That's why he called the timeout.
That's just a well-executed play. It's tremendous on Josh to make the read and make the pitch at the right time, and Roddy does the rest.
62 yards unofficially for Roddy Jones. They convert a third down. I'll say they convert a third down.
First and 10, Georgia Tech at the Georgia 19.
Oh, my goodness. What a run by Roddy Jones. And here come the Jackets now. Two receivers. One.